One more mangled corpse.
The guilty have come for spoils. Was our dignity not enough? You return again to mock our family, to make light of my father's sacrifice.
Matseer, you have no fight with me.
Which of the traitor kings sent you? Was it Edmund? Burgred? Allah?
I follow the orders of no king, nor will I bow to you.
You dare intrude? You will be skinned like the others! I will tear you apart!
Merciless wench!
Now I hold nothing back. If I must take your eyes, I will!
What Seda makes you multiply?
I am one and many.
What trickery is this?
If I take you, I will be closer!
Thank you.
I've seen such violence before.
Are you here for blood? Like all of those wretched others? Speak!
Not for yours, unless you tempt me.
Liar, liar, liar! You will join them, all the unkind dead. Now I open the scars of my heart.
Seder, you sing troll.
Breathe deeply. Watch as I become smoke, and listen as I break your bones.
It's all. Another war begins. Always the maddest.
Now my blood screams!
A scream! I shall quiet!
A greater darkness fuels my rage! Spirit of my father's rage, fill me!
Enough of this cackling and welching. Let rest your demons.
Its heat returns to me. Think of me, my boy, my dear love. Now you know.
Father, I understand. I see the glory you spoke of. Go now to Valhalla and join Ragnar in the war eternal.
Your father is a fine warrior. a Drenger to the end.
One day, I will honor him and make of myself a Drenger.
Well met. Well,
yes, all right.
Look here. This spot I'll mark on your map. A place I know.
Thank you. some Godspell then, Papa, and on Rumaberry. And he's in his faces.
Lord!
Hey, wait!
Lord! No!
Worms!
only me back wasn't knotted like a dying oak!
You have lost your apples.
But I have. Oh, a devilish wind took me over, and I worry for them. But I've saved the finest and the juiciest. Oh, these apples explode in your mouth with the iridescent light of Jesus.
What makes them special? An apple is an apple, no?
Oh, I beg to differ, my friend. You see, every year we make the pilgrimage to the west. Hammer's farm.
Farmer Hammer to the west?
Yes, we call him the Hammer. And his apples are fine. Have this sweet iron tinge in them. My friends have already made it back. They are surely feasting already, but I fell on some misfortune. My cart busted. Oh, me apple cart have fallen! These apples must be eaten. They're too juicy to be left to rot.
It's on the day Christus for Yevanis. Achthaf, Wolf Heldu, Skulon for Rodian, and Hele on the edge.
Oh, eternal thanks for carrying the crate.
I would be happy to share in the bounty of these apples with you, once we meet up with your friend.
Oh, surely. We will share the Lord's work with you. The iron tinge, you will taste it. We all have earned it after fasting.
Fasting? Is that when you lack food for your God?
Yes, we show our devotion, remove distraction. But now, we give in to the fruits of our Creator's work. Sharing an apple with a friend is the most sublime experience. Oh, oh.
It is nice to sometimes sit back and simply enjoy an apple.
Well, with our fortune always changing in life, it's important to enjoy simple pleasures. Oh, I am so excited for you to see my friend and eat apples with us. The act of walking, the pilgrimage we're going on. We will prostrate ourselves for Guthlac at the end of this glorious pilgrimage, drown in his reward. Here we are, our tiny sanctuary. Join in prayer for the apples, if you like. We bob.
Bob?
It is the only way to piously reap the reward of our Holy Father. Praise be to him.
Brother Holtwolf, and you've made a friend as well. Good to have you back.
Solum modo in paradisum. Pax eterna est una via ad emundationem propriae vitae eius terrenae terminales veluti, giro includi penitentiam. Et per peccatum enim.
Thank you.
job!
To do? Have I lost my touch? Am I cursed?
Smells good.
Oh, please. I'm irritated enough already. The last thing I need is someone lying to my face.
It is a compliment, Saxon. Take it. What are you brewing, anyway?
I call it Leicestershire sauce.
That is a mouthful. What is wrong with it?
It doesn't come close to meriting such a sizable name. That's what's wrong with it.
and I've tried. Lord, have I tried, but I cannot, for the life of me, strike the perfect balance. I should just give up.
As I look around, that is hard to argue.
You wouldn't happen to be carrying a Neil, would you?
Not the first thing I grab when I set off for the day, no.
I've fished everything in Letterchester but the eel.
And you think this elusive river snake could be the answer to your sauce woes?
There's only one way to know for sure.
All right. If I wrangle one, I shall bring it to you.
Yes, please. I must try, if only to rule it out. Thank you. Oh, it's you. Have you brought me an eel?
Not yet, but I'll keep trying.
Thank you. shit!
Get fire!
Away from me!
This is a mere moment. No one will remember it. No one. Not your name, nor mine. It all ends up the same.
Regret torments you.
My only regret is losing to whatever you are. You reek of fading glory.
first thing I begged for you. Oh, what a torn pit.
Where is that?
What?
We have this.
My battle kennings have worn thin. I am no longer the reed among shields, the glimmer blood, the hallowed skull crack.
The scourge of swan roads.
The iron prong. The lender of silver gelds. I only wish to be a freebooter. Someone who writes their own destiny.
Be glad you head to Valhalla with a poem on your lips.
Sing us a song.
I bow to this, but you will not unearth us all. You will not dig deeply enough. We are both a clot and cancer. We sit heavy in water, and yet we spread like a river's current.
Are you well?
Why would you ask such a question at such a time as this?
Beneath your words is something of a size unknown, a mystery.
It lurks behind every frail word from your mouth.
That says, turn away.
Now.
What?